We live in an era of widespread concern that ChatGPT will take over jobs. But I prefer this quote, AI won't take your job, but someone who can use it might. In this video, I want to talk to you about how you can take advantage of ChatGPT as a financial analyst. Remember, the best way to keep your skills relevant and in high demand is to embrace new technologies and add them to your workflow. I'm happy to share several great financial analysis ChatGPT use cases and best practices that are not always obvious. If such a tool had been available years ago when I first started as a financial analyst, it would have made a massive difference in my abilities and job performance. The good news is that they are available today, and you can benefit from them. But before we continue, I would like to ask you for a quick favor that will make a big difference for us. Please like this video and consider subscribing to this channel if you're interested in career-oriented finance videos that will help you boost your career. Right, so how can ChatGPT help financial analysts? I'll outline four key use cases and describe each. We'll begin by exploring how ChatGPT can enhance your Excel tasks. Next, I'll show you several ways ChatGPT can assist in analyzing financial data and reports. We'll also consider how ChatGPT can be beneficial when creating presentations. And finally, we'll discuss leveraging AI to ask business-specific questions. Naturally, we'll start with Excel, because it continues to be the go-to tool for financial analysis. In my Data Analysis with ChatGPT in Excel course, I demonstrated various unique use cases to students. We can use AI as our personal assistant when struggling to perform an action. If you're a beginner and need help, upload an Excel sheet page and ask ChatGPT for assistance. This will accelerate your learning compared to searching Google or finding the right YouTube video. You can often use the AI tool to clean your data. For example, I was astonished when ChatGPT could recognize this table and turn it into a format that allowed the creation of a pivot table. In other instances, ChatGPT has helped me map categories. A few months ago, I had to create a list of country names, starting from their abbreviated forms, which aren't always clear. I gave ChatGPT a list of abbreviations and asked it to provide the full country names alongside them. The results were excellent. The AI tool can benefit beginners and significantly help intermediate and advanced Excel users. If you've spent several years working in Excel, like I have, you'll be pleasantly surprised to learn that ChatGPT can help you write sophisticated formulas and even VBA code. So I recommend financial analysts integrate AI when working in Excel. But given that we're still in the early days, sometimes AI could make mistakes, and you must be ready to double-check your work and pay attention to the AI-generated output at all times. One of the most fascinating aspects of ChatGPT is how much information it can digest and work with. Many listed companies generate annual reports of around 200 pages, often requiring days to read, which is impractical in today's fast-paced world. Consider uploading such documents in ChatGPT and asking relevant questions like, what are the key financial highlights? Or can you identify any risk factors mentioned? This ability to rapidly extract and summarize critical information from extensive documents allows financial analysts to stay ahead in a competitive market. Additionally, ChatGPT can help pinpoint trends, perform ratio analysis, and even generate insights on financial stability, providing a more efficient way to manage and interpret large volumes of data. In my early days as an M&A analyst at a large semiconductors company in Germany, I struggled to understand the business. With no electrical engineering background, I knew nothing about the company's products and what drives value in the industry. Moreover, I soon learned that every sector has specific P&L and KPI formats that an analyst needs to learn quickly. The ability to have an AI assistant that could answer industry-specific questions would have been invaluable in 2013. Instead, I spent many evenings and nights reading an industry primer written by an investment bank and hoping to gain an overall idea. ChatGPT proves invaluable for analysts, consultants, and financial advisors lacking specific expertise in business. Lastly, I'd also like to emphasize how ChatGPT can significantly improve the creation of presentations. Not only can it assist with refining language and suggesting better phrasing, but it can also help organize the overall structure of your presentation. I hope you found this video enjoyable and informative. I highly recommend the 365 Financial Analyst program if you want to enhance your skills as a financial analyst and learn practical applications of ChatGPT in Excel. It offers comprehensive training and teaches all the practical aspects you need to become a financial analyst from scratch.